The new Intelligent Logistics Systems Lab at MIT was designed to basically combine the best of both worlds. We've done decades of research in what we call operations research, and we see more and more overlaps of those traditional methods with machine learning and artificial intelligence methods. So there's a lot of potential in the logistics and supply chain industry to basically combine the best of those two worlds and develop new systems, new algorithms, new models that basically help us enable the logistics systems of the future. So the lab is going to focus on essentially five key areas of research. One is predictive analytics or predictive intelligence, prescriptive intelligence, autonomous intelligence, collective intelligence, and augmented intelligence. The whole Center for Transportation and Logistics at MIT is super excited about this new partnership with Mecalux, simply because we don't just do research for the sake of research. We don't just want to write papers and publish them, we want to have real-world impact. So that's where Mecalux comes in. You need a strong industry partner and a committed industry partner who basically is willing to test and who is willing to try out the things that we develop. So this partnership is hopefully a two-way street where we develop really cool new methods, new algorithms, new tools, and Mecalux gets to test them and gets to give us feedback and gets to basically also shape the research agenda to some extent towards the most impactful applications.